Now stories are told of a brave man of old, whose interest was Whitbread best beer. But he knew a klutz who drove him nearly nuts, that was Abdul the BulBul the mere. Now that snake in the grass was a pain in the neck, claiming Whitbread tastes best from the jar. And this man most irate, with his own glass quite straight, was Count Ivan Skavinsky Skavar. Well, those boastful old goats went out canvassing votes, but one thing they both did forget.
Be it straight glass or jar, Whitbread's not particular,
'cause the best needs no etiquette.